Yeah. Just write this down. Go to the Mount Lanariu chasm. Like, the chasms that you want to focus on is the Mount Lanariu chasm. Mount Lanariu. You want to go to the Poplar Foothill Skyview Tower. The Poplar Foothill Skyview Tower, the Mount Lanariu Skyview Tower. What else? The Gerudo Skyview Tower. Unless you got like the armor that can prevent you from getting burned, I wouldn't go there. But you want to go to the Poplar Foothill Skyview Tower. Didn't realize you had to dive. I thought you could just traverse through the depths. Oh no, you got to dive into the chasms, and you got to find like the little light routes, which is basically like little save spots and fast travel spots. They got these things called light routes down there. Like, those are going to be your fast travel spots, and they're real easy to spot, because even in the dark, they're like little orange bulbs right before you activate them, and they illuminate the area. But yeah, the one over here, you want to go to, take the Poplar Foothill Skyview Tower and glide over to, oh, you ain't got to glide over nowhere. Glide over to the Great Plateau Chasm. So it's going to be over to, not the Lake Hiya, but pass it and go into the lake, past the lake. And go to the Great Plateau South Chasm. You want to go there. This one. So you want to take. Actually, if you do the Death's Log, head to Lookout Landing. There ought to be like a quest called the Camera in the Depths. Like, when you get finished talking to Pura and you activate the Skyview Tower there, right underneath where Dr. Pura is, Joshin and that old man are down there. You can activate that, and that's gonna be like the first light route that you can activate just off of the quest. So yeah, but if you already did it and you want to go back, take the Skyview Tower down to the Hyrule Field Chasm, which if you have the Geocean Shrine already activated, you can just jump down there. There's going to be a light route right there. You'll be able to activate it. But, what's the other one? I did this one, the Bargainer Statue. Yeah, you just go, all right, for this one, the Bargainer Statue, down here, you want to take the Purple Foothills and go to the hills. A Barner Chasm. You jump down there, just look over to the east, and you'll be able to see it's a light route down there. Then you just follow the wall around to the Mokuji light route, and then the Bargainer Statue is going to be like, you're going to need your auto build ability, because you're going to need to fly to this one. Like, you got to fly above the clouds in order to reach this Bargainer Statue, because it's like a big giant, and it's all the way at the top of the giant. So, and then they got one last one. If you go to the Great Abandoned Central Mine, like right behind, like right up there where the or the little machine is like doing like the crystals and everything, just jump down, go right here, and go underneath there, and the last statue is going to be right there, and it's going to put you on a quest to where you got to like find four eyes, and they're easy to find. You just got to find them, throw them down a chasm, and just get them back to them. And when you do that, it gives you the option to buy the Tunic of Memories. It gives you the option to buy the Tunic of Memories. And as you're doing this, like, they're giving you, like, different pieces of the outfit that you can buy. Like, you got the Death set, you got the Dark Link set. And ultimately, you get the Tunic of Memories. In any like rare weapon or shield that you find, it allows you to use pose to get them back. Like you can buy your items back from the statues once you complete it, or even while you're doing it. So if anything valuable breaks, you can just buy it again from the statues. What was I doing? Oh yeah. I gotta get down here. I'm trying to get the scythe, that's what I was doing. Crashed again. God damn it. What's going on with all these crashes, bro? What did they do to this thing? Why this thing is acting up. I don't like the fact that this thing keep crashing on me. I'm gonna put the videos up on my YouTube about. It's a dude that showing you on. They got a video up on YouTube on how to find the statues, but he's so bad at explaining where to go. That I basically had to find it myself. I just spent the pose to find the locations of the statues, and I just went and I just maneuvered and found my way and so on. I think I'm gonna have to take out the 60 frames per second patch. So sorry that happened. I don't know why it does that. Okay. So we're here. Oh, right here, duh. Oh, Mr. Neil with the three roses. Got you. So, trying to find that scythe real quick. Well, I can move on with my life and we can focus on the damn armor sets.
This area, but we're looking at this very corner right here. That's not to say they're probably not in more areas, but it was right here. These will respawn every blood moon. And all we need to do is just kill these bad boys. There is a lot of the game, especially the amoeba as well. Now for the moment everyone's been waiting for. How do we get this amazing scythe? The item we need to look for is the silver Lizulfo's horn. This is a 34 fuse attack power, and so far I've only been able to find them in one place. That's not to say they're probably not in more areas, but if you do find one, feel free to leave some in the comments below. The place we're going to be going to is actually at the very bottom left corner of the map. We got pretty close to it when we got the bargainer statue.
Mm-hmm. So, or B1 like right here. There ought to be another one like right here, and then from there I can figure out what a gotta be over here. Is that one back there? It is. Okay, there's one back there. Might have to squint your eyes a little bit, but you'll find it. Other one right there too. Let me move us. Saving that. Last one down here. There's still one over here that I didn't get. Thank you. So where the hell? Are they up there? They're up there. Why the hell that light went out? Bro, it is a... Schematic for Zonai devices and building materials like you can use auto build to store. Huh? Whose statues have been discovered throughout the depths? Past the room. Was that soul? Order Master Koga. Hey, give me a second. Let me go to the bathroom.
Okay. My bad. Oh, shit.
I need to get the batteries. Zonai batteries. Or I need to max these out. Didn't activate that one. Great. Where's that heat resistance for sure? Okay, so that's taken care of. It's the hot spot. And from here,
Poplar Foothills Skyview Tower. So if you go through here and then use one of these light routes that you got as a fast travel when getting that bargainer statue, we need to have.
Nephus. Okay. Down here. That's the one we need to get to. We're at this one. Get to. It's where an herb is only found in areas where things have fallen from the sky. They may come from the sky islands. There's a such thing as a sun banana, or a sun banana maybe. Oh wow. Construct. Mm-hmm. Okay, we gotta get down, because this is where... This is where we're trying to get to. Care for this. We're going to build. I think that's what we're looking for. No. No, it's not. Got a bobkin horn, but that's not what it is. So appreciate the like. This ain't the corner. What we're looking for is like deep in the corner. Well, how do you like it? Well, like it. Oh, God. I like it. Right now, I'm just trying to get like all the some items. There we go. I'm just a cynic on it. I just rewind the time. Construct here. Don't have anything to use that on. Oh, I got something already. Got that. Where's that backside that we're looking at? Well, I think that's it. It's not. Hey, good evening. Oh. That's not it. It's not the corner he was talking about. Hey, what's up? I'm trying to find this scythe. Let's move all these videos.
to get overwhelmed with. There is a mine here called the Abandoned Lurelin Mine. You can get that light route. Haven't found the other light routes in this area, but we're looking for this very corner right here.
Very corner. We gotta keep going straight. There's a way to get that sight that is behind here somewhere. Trousers of the Wind. Is this Wind Waker stuff? This is Wind Waker. Oh, say less. We all the way back here in the pit mine.